200 members of the Illinois National Guard heading to D.C. for the Biden-Harris inauguration. Many of them left Peoria today. They boarded cargo planes with their gear and their guns. They will be joining members of the D.C. National Guard already stationed around the Capitol as defense against threats of violence. D.C.'s mayor is asking people to stay away from the inauguration and watch it.